Hey Insomniacs, it's Vin and Kelley, and it's the 21st. You know what that means? That means I've made my decision on who has won my logo contest. Now I have to admit, I'm a little disappointed that only 4 people have submitted entries. So I'm going to do this a little differently than originally said. At first I said there was only going to be 3 winners. Well, there's 4 people that entered. I'm going to give all 4 of them a little something. I'm not sure what 4th place is going to get, but, and it's not going to be anything like the other 3 places get, but he's going to get something. I mean, come on. At least he took the time to, you know, enter. Anyways, first I'm going to announce who they are, and then I'm going to show each of them from 4th to 1st place. So, in 4th place is my nephew, Rain, who drew me a kind of awkward picture of a monster with very sharp teeth and a cross in his mouth. Or it could be a T, I'm not really sure. In 3rd place is my next door neighbor, Blake, who drew me the name of the show with stars around. In 2nd place is my nephew Kais, who drew me the name of the show coming out of a question mark box. And in 1st place is my friend Nick, who gave me a picture, well, you know what, instead of describing his, you'll see it. So without further ado, from 4th place to 1st place, here are the 4 winners and only entrants of the contest.
Let's go bonkers. Yeah, totally nuts.
Bonkers.
No ifs, ands, or buts, but
bonkers.
Someone's stealing the show. JC, you gotta go, go, oh no.
Bonkers.
Things getting out of control. Now you're caught in a trap, ready to snap. Snapping the cap and taking a rap, but you can't hold back that wacky attack. No matter why, you're still a star, 'cause you're
bonkers.
Bonkers.